We gotta get out of here. Come on, man. Come out. What the? Diego? Please, man. Diego? Listen, man, I'm begging you. We gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
Unknown lifeboats approaching.
Gotta get out of here. The bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Life forms shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship for further analysis.
No. Diego? No!
Thank you.
so sorry I had to do that to you. Please, get up, bud. Oh, jeez, Nick. What was that you were saying? About your mama?
About your mama? My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid.
I feel like I've heard that before.
Nick, I gotta show you something. Come here. Come on. I saw something in here that really scared me, man. Like, really scared the crap out of me. Come on. That guy looks familiar. Carlito Keys?
Yeah. Well, he was the terrorist that caused the outbreak in Willamette back in 2006. His sister Isabella helped him. They brought the parasite from Central America.
Whatever happened to him, huh?
He died there, I guess. It says she disappeared right after that.
Man, they were supposed to have the shit under control after Fortune City, man! I thought those Zombrex chips were supposed to keep everybody in line! Now look at this, huh? You see this? This really scares the crap out of me, man.
This zombie is reported to have begun the Smithville outbreak in 2007, the first outbreak to occur after Willamette.
Now look at his neck.
No, 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 holy crap, man! No, what does that mean, man?
I don't know, right? What the hell?
Shit. Okay, look, we need to focus on the problems that we can solve first, okay? Let's get the hell out of town, and then we'll figure out what's going on. You still have that key, right?
Shit! Those gang dudes mugged me on the way here. I was so out of it. They took the plane key. Nick, we gotta get it back. What is it, bro?
Nothing, man. Nothing. It's all good. Let's just go find those keys now. Try this.
No way, amigo.
Here's something.
Fantastic! Ah!
Government massacre of his village of Santa Cabeza, but no evidence has ever been found to back this up. Survivors of the first American zombie outbreak in Willamette in 2006. West was awarded the highest prize in journalism for his photography from inside the epidemic. His conspiracy theories about government involvement have been largely discredited.
Hey man, anxious looking dude trying to get into a house at sunset. See if he needs a hand.
Outbreaks have occurred in Willamette, Las Vegas, and Fortune City, killing upwards of 700,000 people. Many smaller outbreaks have occurred with far greater loss of life. Some were caused by families trying to hide an infected loved one, but for many others, the cause is still unknown. A disproportionate number appear to have begun in foster homes and orphanages. Life-saving drug Zombrex, developed by the pharmaceutical company Phenotrans in 2007, allows people bitten by zombies to avoid the same fate. After Fortune City, this pioneering company was forced to declare bankruptcy after unsubstantiated rumors linked them to the outbreak. The phenomenon can be traced back to an extremely rare insect hybrid discovered in the jungles of Central America in 2005. One sting or bite from an infected person implants microscopic larvae into the bloodstream of the infected, which grow in the brainstem, eventually killing the host and taking over motor functions. few survivors of the Fortune City outbreak. Chuck Green was initially accused of beginning the outbreak intentionally as an act of revenge for his wife's death in Las Vegas. He was subsequently cleared when he was able to produce evidence that television personality Tyrone King framed Green to cover up a plan to loot the city post-outbreak. In 2017, Congress made it mandatory for all infected citizens to have GPS chips implanted to provide direct doses of Zombrex, reducing the risk of further outbreaks. A system of microphones and cameras spread through the country helped monitor everyone's movements and activities in all public areas, keeping Americans safe from terror. This figure represents a typical zombie. Opaque eyes, greenish or gray pallor, and rash-like patches of decomposing flesh. Despite the claims of zombie rights groups, scans of zombie brains reveal that they are in fact entirely brain dead. Zombie behavior is completely controlled by parasitic larvae, which fuse to the brain stem shortly after infection occurs.
I've seen better. What a piece of shit.
That's shitty, man.
Yeah.
How do you know where they were going?
They said they were going to the mansions, man, where all the rich people live. I never meant to hurt you, man. When we were little, you used to protect me, and this is how I pay you back.
Diego, you want yourself, I guess. I really need you.
They send you? What do you want from me? Wait a minute. You're not in the photos, and you're not on the list. Don't let them see you.
Who? And what's all this about photos and the list?
Wheels within wheels. Join the dots and see what's going on. Trust me, it's the government that's behind all of this zombie shit. Jesus, wake up!
That's a pretty huge theory. You got any proof?
Zombies were the perfect distraction to get the evidence I needed, but the suits know I'm keeping close. They'll be looking out for me, but they don't know you. How about a little dumpster diving, huh? Go search the trash near their offices and report back.
Oh,
That's all I can find. Any use?
No. Oh my god. This is un-freaking believable. How could I have been so stupid?
What is it? Who's behind the zombie outbreak?
Not who, but what? Graves. Full on. Skinny, dome-headed, anal-probing aliens. The zombies are the first wave. Conceal the truth, oppress the masses, then attack.
Miss, you need to step back a little. What's going on has nothing to do with aliens. I mean, look around.
Fine. Keep the blinders on. There's a conspiracy here. The evidence may be gone, but I'll just dig out the truth elsewhere. Fine. Keep the blinders on. There's a conspiracy here.
That'll work.
Evidence may be gone, but I'll just dig out the truth elsewhere.
Gracias.